Alright, got Tanya here with me. How are you doing today?
Good.
Doing good? Are you excited?
I'm excited.
You don't sound excited at all.
I'm scared.
You're scared. That's more like it. So what brings you here today, Tanya? What makes you wear this funny harness and jumpsuit? What are you about to do?
Jump out of a plane with my best friend for her 40th birthday.
Oh my god.
Yes.
That sounds absolutely insane.
It is.
Well, you're going with me, so you should be scared. I'm not too good at this thing. My track records doesn't show it, but you know. Anyways, so yeah, jumping out of a plane. Are you excited about that?
I'm excited.
Right on, because in a few minutes we're gonna go all the way up to 10,000 feet, and when we're gonna be dropping back to Earth, going 120 miles an hour, burning the sky the whole way down. You ready for it?
I'm ready.
As ready
not
as you
afraid.
Ever. Not afraid at all.
My son had me listening to Eminem.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Afraid.
So you pumped. All right. Hopefully you can keep your cool because as I said, I get pretty terrified up there. I need a hug every now and then.
All right,
Tanya. So we'll see you up there. Let's go skydive. Give me a high five. Boom. Right on.
Of a quiet walk home. as we step forward, we would rather be alone.
So, are you safe and sound back on the ground?
Yes.
Back on planet Earth. How was that?
It was awesome.
That was pretty good, wasn't it?
Yes.
So what was your favorite part then?
Everything.
Everything, all of the above. So would you ever do this again?
I would.
Right on, that's it, she's hooked. Okay, give me a high five. Boom, we'll see you here next time.